Okay, I'm going to use my alto sax for the second jam, but you could join me on whatever sax you'd like to. We're going to stick to using just those two notes and also use really, really simple rhythms. Now, I'll just say it again. I don't want you to get stressed out trying to copy exactly what I'm playing. Instead, just listen to what I'm playing and use that as inspiration to make up your own melody choices using those two notes and some really simple rhythms. Okay, here we go.